perfectly put ourselves for the growth of the business as well as the growth of the organization. If there is anything wrong, we bring it to the knowledge of others, each other, so that we cannot commit any type of mistakes. And in the international operation, this Vigilance Week has become more important because even in overseas transactions, there are a lot of frauds, lot of wrong transactions. Even in Japan also we have witnessed that though it has not come to our bank, one transaction has come to our bank which organization has successfully tracked it and we could avoid that type of transactions. But sometimes many wrong remittances are also coming which is leading to the fraud. So vigilance means we should be vigilant. We must exercise vigilance on our activities. So that is the importance for which the government every year they celebrate this Vigilance Week from October 26th to 31st. Usually this time it is being celebrated. On this occasion, the President of India, Prime Minister of India, Chief Business Commissioner of India and many others, they used to give their message which is going down to the common citizen of the people also, and it is also going to various government even though they are not concerned with. I think government of India must have advised the government of Japan that we are celebrating Vigilance Week here. So that's the mutual trust, mutual transactions. So we are just responding, we have gathered here to respond to the call, to respond it. I will just ask our IBOs who have, you have taken this, the Prime Minister, the President's President address. So you just please read it so that everybody will know that what is the message our President, number one of the country, who has sent. Just please.
Friends, I am happy to learn that the Central Vigilance Commission is observing Vigilance Awareness Week from October 26th to October 31st, 2015. Corruption affects the growth of a nation, reduces the government's income and creates inequalities in distribution of income and wealth. It is a major factor hindering development. It is critical that awareness is generated and public opinion developed on the evils of corruption. Corruption needs to be treated like a disease and focus should be on prevention. It is appropriate that the Commission has adopted the theme of preventive vigilance as a tool of good governance for the current year. The measures adopted for preventive vigilance would help not only reduce corruption but also contribute towards good governance by way of increasing efficiency, transparency and adherence to rule of law. I am happy that the Central Vigilance Commission is also focusing on students and youth for creation of awareness against corruption and promotion of good governance. I extend my greetings to all those associated with observance of the Vigilance Awareness Week 2015. Let us reaffirm our commitment to make India corruption-free and engage in ceaseless efforts to achieve this goal. President, Republic of India, Mr. Pranab Mukherjee.
And somebody is holding also the Prime Minister's message.
Yes,
Prime Minister's message. Modi-san's message.
Our Prime Minister, Mr. Modi, has given the message to the Republic. I am happy to learn that Vigilance Awareness Week is being observed this year from 26th to 31st October. I am also pleased to note that the Central Vigilance Commission has chosen preventive vigilance as a tool of good governance as this year's theme. I am sure that observance of Vigilance Awareness Week on this theme shall help highlight the importance of preventive vigilance in curbing administrative malpractices and providing good governance. On this occasion, I convey my best wishes for the success of Vigilance Awareness Week. Mr. Narendra Modi.
So, on this matter, our CBC, he has also sent a message which you can give distribute to others also to read later on. Murakami-san.
Hi. Stop.